That's why I always feel an overbearing presence just out of my field of vision, watching and judging my every move.
That's me, Max.